as Mabulac. His action for the very first time. Immediately, he makes his presence. Almost. Look at Mabulac working hard on the offensive half. For Mabulac, 4 straight 10-6. First 2 points of the contest for Desiderio. Offensive rebounding. Siya nakagather agad for the shot. Turnover ang resulta. Quick empty pass. Mabulac gets
the floor. Seal for Desiderio. Kita naman siya ng guardia niya. He was awarded with that pass. May two-pointer and meron pang bonus free throw.
Open for three. That's a little short. Forward pass. Mabulac all alone. Yes, 20 points in this game.
Mabulac!
Referees could not stop it. Dahil nasa opensa. Ang Batangas-EAC and then immediately.
Ready to score.
50% shooting for go for gold in the third quarter. 5 of 17 lamang para sa Batangas-EAC. But they can make up for that with a good performance here.
Pumasok para sa kanila.
So this was a guy who did not get a lot of minutes playing for the Ateneo Blue Eagles at least. In his final game.